Right, guys, thank you very much for joining me for part 3 of my Resident Evil 7 playthrough. I'm detecting a boss battle coming up. It's been a while since I've played the game. Well, all the way through. Obviously, I played this not so long ago for part 2, but yeah. Hopefully, we can, you know, we can get by without screaming like a sissy girl. That's the theory. I don't really want to tangle with any of the tar men if I can help it. I'd rather just kind of keep my ammo. I think I've got to get a key. Oh, excuse me! Just on a leisurely little jog. Don't mind me. I think there's a key around here somewhere. Oh yeah. And the boss. What's up? How rude.
You ain't getting away.
Oh crap. Ow. Get that yet. No, wrong button. There we go. Man. Come on! Start it up! There we go, it's better. Let's go, baby! Whoa! Where'd he go? Oh. Yeah! I always thought you did have a split personality. Oh, come on! He don't want to die, does he? Have I got any, wrong button? There we go. Nothing. Nothing at all. Right. Die, bitch, die! Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh. This guy's like the horror Deadpool.
Oh. Do me a favor and stay dead.
I don't think he can do that, man. Well, it's twofold, isn't it? Because I'm streaming live now on Twitch, but I'm also, it's the only way I can record Let's Plays with my face on it. So I talk to myself, because then when I transfer this over to YouTube, if anybody's watching the YouTube version of it, I'm actually trying to, you know, entertain whilst they're watching. That's all. But it's good practice to talk to yourself when you're streaming. Do I have a... I thought there was a key down here. I might be going bananas. Yeah, right, Seth, yeah, no problem, dude. I thought there was a key. Well, that always comes in handy. Do I have a map? Ooh. Thought I had a key that I had to get. I might be wrong. Never mind. Lube is the way to go. Lube is life. Just sprint through all these bitches. Locked from the other side. Bollocks. Yeah. I think it's a combination of my internet being better and playing on a Series S, because I can now stream in 4 HD, so whereas before I could only do 720. Huh. 1v1 in it all the way. Yeah, that's not creepy. What have I got in here? Anything? Nothing? Nothing. Son of a biscuit. Yeah, she's all kinds of evil. It's this way. Oh yeah, cooking my gas now, let's see. Mooching through all the rooms. Right, let's squeak through here. Ah, well, you win some, you lose some. And we're in. Oh, yeah. Freedom! Right, I got it aside. Aha. It's an old Lara Croft thing, that is. Every time you see something you got to pick up, just go, aha! Flashbacks to them Tomb Raider 2 days. Anyone in here? I do not know what this is. Nothing in there. Gotta love them antique coins. Ooh. Read that. It's too late for them. Well, I'll just shoot them all in the face. A bra! Doesn't look like one of mine. Ooh, a broken handgun. Anyone on the other line? No pizza takeout for me. Son of a bitch.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I...
Yeah, I had my first dose of vaccine yesterday as well.
I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
Didn't explode or anything.
It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right.
So I can see my body.
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Well, I blew your father in half, so... Can't go in that one. Okay. Just walk through the scary woods. No, I didn't pass out. Wow. That's not creepy. Oh yeah. Here we go, old house. Spider Central. Oh dear god. Hell no! I don't do bugs. Hell to the no. Looks like we're going to be getting a flamethrower soon. Oh my. Ugh! Nope. I have to get that flamethrower. Wherever I may get it from. Shank! in here as well. Where on earth? Ah, you bastards! Hey, so I need a flamethrower. Where would one get a flamethrower? Must be back at the other house. I've been known to pass out in the past from having blood tests, so that's pretty much the extent of my passing out. Must be something. Just gonna squeak through. Excuse me. There we go. Must be something I'm missing. I remember grabbing a key. Go. Okay. Nice. So, Scorpion Key. Treasure photo. Okay. I go back to work tomorrow, dude. So yeah, back to work like normal. Oh. What about you? I think there's a room upstairs that requires the Scorpion Key. Yep. inside the recreation room. Let me in. Right, I'm in. I ain't got time to read that. Sweet, we keep the broken shotgun. Wow, that's just vile. Just know shit through the yard, and that's time when you guess runs away, how the dog head so they can't. Don't have enough space. Well, I gotta use that because my health's low anyway. Any more scorpion? So there's meant to be a crow one. That one would just unlock that door. Okay, so now I can get the shotgun. Which is a good thing. Run, run, run. And there we go. Put that there, put that there, put the broken handgun there. That one there, that one there. Job's a good one. Then we can go back and get the shotgun. Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Shotguns are us. I don't have nothing for that yet. There's a head in the toilet. Why not? Okay. And let's try and tackle what the hell's going on over here. Right, I'm in. Maybe. Just gotta run past them. Yeah, just run. Run like a bitch! Load that shotgun. Ah! Wrong door! What door is that? Run away! Damn it. nozzle. Get out of it. Ah! I can hear you. Cool. Oh man, they followed me into the room. Run, run, run! Look. I'm just trying to go about my business. So, leave me be. Sweet. Old house map. That's what we like. Okay. Cool beans. Ah, they stole the spider gizmo. No problem. Aha! We got the flamethrower. Now we are literally cooking with gas. We're going here.
Ooh.
Yeah, I can. Check that shit out. Okay. Go, 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 baby. Burn shit now. They can all come straight at me. Aha! Burn, bitches! Yeah! We're cooking now! Yeah. Burn, baby. Ah, Spider Gizmo.
Ethan.
I got time for you, woman. A psycho.
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit?
Freaky.
Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
I could just leave. Some more bugs.
Stay the fuck out!
Oh dear. Creepy spider lady. Wow. Can I just go around? Look, leave me be, will ya? Why have I got the feeling she's lurking around? I can hear her footsteps. Okay, so. There we go. And we're in. Go, go, go.
Fuck, 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 fuck.
Yeah, fuck indeed.
Jesus, fuck.
Ah, man. Hell no. I don't think I can go up quite up here yet. What have I got? Okay. I can go down here though. Why would I need a crank? Why would I need a crank? To crank it up, obviously. Have it! That looks like it could do with a crank. Sweet. Right, now I'm just going to go and save before that nutter lady comes back. Run, run, run. Running, 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 running. Right, we can put some stuff away. I will take out the shotgun shells, though. Ooh. Ooh. And the fuel. And that. That. Yeah. Two. Okay. Let's go back at it. Sprint, 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 sprint. What is the reason? I wonder if there's a crank gizmo there. I think that's what it is. Out of my way, bugs. Oh. 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 Crazy woman. Oh, that's the way, that's the place I need to be. I need you to shift, woman. Ho, 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 ho. Sneaky. Sneaky. Ah! Burn! Sweet. Okay. Croaky. So, that door requires the crow key. So does that door there. Nice. Sneaky, sneaky. I don't think she comes into this bit. So I think we're safe to do a little bit of jogging. Motherfucker! Yeah, bitch.
All right.
Fuck you.
Bless your heart.
Yeah, have a bit of that. Nice. She frightened the absolute shit out of me there. I'm not gonna lie. What have we got in here? Freaky.
I think that's it.
So. Okay.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Nice. What's this gizmo do? Absolute naffle. There. Poke. Actually got nothing I can hang on that. Nope. Ooh, hello, the altar. Well, that doesn't sound creepy at all. Oh my God. Son of a bitch. I did not mean to do that. Oh, fuck me. Spider isn't anything spider-like. I do not like. I need to go to a save point. Go to this one. This one's safe at least. Save twice. You never know. Right, I think I'll leave it there for part 3 of my playthrough. I shall be back again for part 4, and then I'll fight that psychotic spider lady. But yeah, thank you all very much for watching, and I shall catch you on the next one. So, toodles.